on the clock. And once again, off the mark by San Antonio. Let's go with a three. And another three for the Lakers.